Welcome to Paris. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. Completely appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine. He's like a...
Why do you want anything here?
Anybody seen my cigarettes? Oh, wait, I got them. As you were.
Yeah, whatever. Go wait a table or something. This is just standard procedure. We're all friends here. And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
evacuation. You need to leave now. Comb the area. Got it.
Yeah, I'll get back to you if I find anything.
You see something, you call for backup.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Can't you no!
Get a hit on Margolis! She's dead!
All right, then.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
Christ Almighty! Hold it! No!
Everything okay?
Hey, whoa, I'd step back if I were Claire in the palace zone.
This day is not turning out to be the best.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.